Hello viewers, hello listeners, hello everyone. Thank you once again for joining me on DMAPS TV. Please don't forget to subscribe if you're coming here for the first time. If you're regular, just do the usual. Please like and comment. Also share our video so that others may see what we do here. Because what we do is we give you current affairs in real time. So yes, the story that we have, the issue that we have today is that of the evictions that are currently taking place in Chilonga village in Chirezi. Of course, we have heard that the government has issued a statement vachita you go forward with my evictions, and this has received widespread criticism from a whole lot of people. Vachita, what the government is currently doing is not ethical and is not right. So I just want to make this point, guys. I just want to say, if I talk about something a bit political, say it doesn't necessarily mean to say that support MDC. The point is, if evictions are bad, they are bad. Whether I am ZANU-PF, whether I am MDC, or whether I am ZANU-NDONGA, the fact still remains. And if you see me in the t-shirt, you read MOGONODODIZI, I'm supporting MDC, but that's not the case. Let's not be political. Let's not be always political. So if you make a point, you can tell us that you are not in Zimbabwe, and you are politics. And is Ziri Zinu Ziriko, Kote Zinobu Nunga, Sakatu Omo Zishu, Ndikati, the Zim dollar, they've established a bid against the Greenback. Jato Futikunzi, I'm supporting Urumende, yes, I'm PF. So that is not the issue. What the issue that we have now is my evictions, akashata, and that's one thing for certain. Kanachini, chakashata, chakashata. And I've got here a quote by none other than Nelson Chamisa, advocate Nelson Chamisa, the president of the MDC Alliance, and Vashtaura on the evictions that are currently taking place Kuchirezi, Kuchilonga village. So Varuktaura wajiti, stop being heartless and cruel. Evicting 12,500 Chilonga villagers in Chirezi for a grass dairy project is criminal and vile. Chiyadzwa, Chingwizi, Chisumbanje, Greenfield evictions show disdain of citizens. Capital and profits must not undermine citizens' rights, heritage, and dignity. So what the people's president is saying, Varkuti Ivo, Shakaipa, 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 that is what he is saying in a nutshell. Kuti, if you evict people for the purposes of profiting from that land, Shokwadi Shakaipa, Aunga displace van kutu uite business, it's unethical and uncalled for. So I have got here the statutory instrument, Yakaita Iyo Kuti, Vanwa Evict, the area of land described. This notice may be cited as the communal land setting aside of land Chirezi. The area of land described here under in terms of this schedule shall be set aside with effect from the date of publication of this notice for the purpose of lasin production. So it is said quoting Den Dairy Joy Irita is also. And also I found a some more words from Charlton Wende, the MDC Alliance Secretary General. I used to undermine this guy, but after listening to some of the interviews we did on WhatsApp that I also uploaded on this channel, I have come to realize that he's someone at Tori Sharp. Though ani kaum todi kanumbumbata kanaut kao nik mangwana kanumbumbata. That's not his character. Ukamunzwa ashtawara even his English. Yes, he's surely fit for the office of the Secretary General for a big party as big as the MDC Alliance. So the latest decision by the ZANU-PF government to evict over 12,000 villagers settled in Chilonga in Chirezi to pave way for a grass project to feed cattle for a dairy company is the clearest demonstration of the callousness of the political elites running this country. Political elites, I mean, go Chirunguka. So what he's just saying is, I quote the word repetition, callousness. Callousness, it means lack of feelings. Kushaya hanya, kushaya ma feeling, kusans viravangwe, those who zuni, bari politics waombe, varushaya hanya, nevani. That is why varukita zinu zininge zolita say nai, so kutzingavan, kutivarimi, sora, sora rikutichi, mombe zemu dendairi, zifute, zisimbe. But, you are makoje za mombe ni ma profits, kudarika chini, kudarika van. So this is not the first time that the ZANU-PF government is evicting innocent villagers from their land to pave way for private capital ventures. We have seen these arbitrary evictions in Chisumbanje, Chingwizi, Chiyadzwa, and now Chirezi. So vakutaura history the same points dzaitwa come across na Nelson Chamisa kamufana kechidiki ndo dzakuitwawo put up nava Charlton Wende as well. So these forced evictions must be condemned, must be condemned by all right thinking Zimbabweans. We will take all the necessary action to protect the affected villagers' dignity, livelihoods, and right to land. ZANU-PF's pre-bandalism, patronage, and cronyism must be challenged. Hey, pre-bandalism. Jazori Google on Java and Isa a description, probably more box description, kind of video anyway. Dambu Chagote pre vandalism, but the fact still remains in here. He is calling for people, which is on Kanachin Chakaipa, Chakaipa. A state is spread. Let us call it by name, as you see, political. And also, they promise action. They do not specify the action, but young ones, any necessary action. So people will be looking forward, even when Ruchi Longa Kwach want to look forward to the president. Cannot Secretary General MDC is taking action. Action yacho yeso we don't know. Action yacho yeso watoto ziyuti. Icha uya irekana kuti. Kutawura kwewe kunungozi ni vanu. Vanu utawura steric pa Twitter, pa social media. As pa ground, apana. So that is what I have for now. That is the update. Please. I thank you so much for always viewing. I also thank you very much for subscribing to this channel, for following any updates that we do. Anokuoneka ine mfaro. Tiniweni, honorable Madiva.